Listen, I'm not a scrub. I mean, yeah, I guess so. You could say that. It must be a thing. Like, this must be a... Wait, let me see. This must be a slippery spot. I ain't taking it that serious, man. It's like, it's not a fighting game, man. Gotta call you a scrub. I would just call somebody trash. Bro, why you can't, like... Why he got so much momentum, dude? I'm not even rolling from the rip. He's just automatically like that. I just want to break them all instantly. Whatever. That's corny, bro. They should let you get enough momentum to roll like through the thing instead of you having to, you feel what I'm saying? You should be able to just roll straight through it, but right here they gonna let me do it, watch. Of course. Didn't mean to go back. This is also another design flaw in my opinion. What the hell were y'all thinking? At least give you a prompt or something, like, are you sure you wanna go through this door? Look at that. Cares and kind of like, what are you talking about? Did I knock him down? Maybe I gotta keep running into him from this side if he gets knocked down. Cause hitting him in the legs don't seem like it does anything. Bro, what is going on? Oh, oh, oh. This game. So of course you could die on this boss. I don't think they give you heals. They just probably give you arrows. I know they give you arrows. You can see that. Killing my A button, bro. This should give you like a thing. Damn it, dude. You should be able to toggle this damn thing. I'm not murdering my A button. Could be trolling, bro. It's probably if you know what to do. Look at this, he was stupid. Like, what? Cause like, I could easily lose my momentum. Hey, you gotta hit him when he's doing this little electricity thing. I thought I did that. What causes him to get knocked down? How did I run into him again that quickly? I just ran into him. Trying to zap me, I'm not even... What? Look at that, bro! Stupid. Mind you, because of these little stupid ridges in the goddamn the room, I got zapped. Hit him. Yeah. like how I don't have a top. I must have did some good damage. I must have did something because all these rocks and stuff like that were not coming down here before like this. Get hit. Tough. Well, so sick. Get wet, bro. So I hit it. Chief Bear gonna be over there. Gary Bear gonna be over there. Bro, you gotta chill out, bro. You're distracted. You're Distraction City. Oh, bro, how many times did you get hit? Whatever. Definitely this way, right? See some SF6. It's there. It's nice. Game sucks. I mean, I don't know. I guess I was getting better at the game as I was playing it, though. I was starting to do some stuff. I was executing better and stuff like that. Those situations are still scrubby, bro. Like, the DI. That is scrubby all in itself, but it's really a checkmate situation. If I get hit by a DI, it's really on the strength of me getting hit. So if I get hit by a DI, I mean, if I get hit by a button and then they cancel into a DI, and I don't have at least a level 2, then I'm done. Basically, that's what I figured out. From lab. Wow, this game is... They don't like me, bro. They don't want me to succeed. Like, I can teleport, so if I block... Right, let's say I block a DI. You got high and fell asleep last night, this dude. If I block a DI, then... Like, I'm done, basically. I want a tip on the boss? Nah. No tips, no tips. Like, if I block a DI... If I block a hit into the DI, then I could teleport out. Like, if you press like Stand Fierce into a DI and I'm burnt out, I could teleport out with him. But I don't even get a punish on that, I don't think. That's it. But if I get hit, then I'm done pretty much. So it's like, in that type of situation, you gotta block. But that's what I'm saying. If I only have level 1 and I don't have any more meter, and I only have a level 1, then I'm pretty much done. Because, well, I wouldn't say I'm done like that, but I would say I'm done. Like, I'm just in a very bad situation, right? Because, you know, it's the strike throw mix up I still have to deal with on top of everything else. Like, I gotta deal with the strike throw, and I have to deal with, so, like, on top of all the other stuff that can happen. I mean, on top of the DI, if I'm in that burnout situation with only one bar, it's like, it's either you're gonna keep getting grabbed or... No. You're either gonna keep getting grabbed or you're gonna get hit into a DI. Interesting. Really firing magic at me every time I hit him. What, dude? Dodged the thing and got hit by a rock. sure. Heart upgrade, son. The evil goat. Let me see. What did I get for doing this? I got the, got the fire arrows, right? Is there ice to melt somewhere? Oh man, it's that thing. Protective gods, that's why you're in the temples. Why are the protective gods? What? What's up with that grammar? These do the same sound effects. Dude, what is this dude doing, man? This is where I was at. I'm in the same place. It's just after this. Man, it's crazy. It's after everything. I wasn't here before. Oh. me some music notifications, dude. What the heck? Damn. Is that a hole? Walk up here now. Is this like open now? Anywhere. Dang. I won't be able to open this stuff anyway, bro. Right, you can't open a chest underwater, at least as far as I know. This game has like iron boots or something like that. Don't even die very far. I got piranhas in here. Some undead piranhas, bro. Dude. This dude just fall off. That's pretty funny. Who's in here anyway? Ah, it's this dude. They're out of here for this stuff, huh? Oh. This shop blew up already, dude. Or is it? I don't know. This is some bad fruity stuff. What's this room right here? I guess this is not that far away. Dude, I threw it. Get out of my way. Stupid Spider-Man. I mean, day is almost over, bro. I'm not about to do that. Sale 10 bombs for 10 rupees. Wow, that's definitely a sale compared to last time. What the hell was that, dude? Come on, man. Didn't mean to do that. That one is out. Come on, man. Why you gotta be like that? That one is out now too. Is there another one up here? So the races are the... The races are the thing. The thing to do, I guess. And I don't have a lot of time. What the hell, bro? Why is this carpet slippery? Like, what? Oh, look at that. What does this do? Hmm. you supposed to like hit all of these things and break them all or something? Whatever, man. I don't feel like doing that. Let me see if I can start these races real quick. Before I run out of time here. I should have time. Not sure if I have to participate in the races or what. Participate in this stuff. Races. are they bouncing you all around? What position am I in? I can't even tell. Dude, bro, always trying to go explore. Dude, what are you doing? Yes. You good? Dude. He just jumped off me, like, he jumped up here just to jump down, like, they're from hell anyway, what do you mean by that? Like, what is this dude doing? Hell out of my way. Guys are all bottom tier scrubs that can't race, man. Did not slow me down by bumping into me though. Bro, are you serious? I think I lost anyway, but dude, are they serious? Is the time still moving? Or is it paused like this? Pause the fucking clock, bro. These all suck. The clock is not paused though. Stop crashing into me. Motherfuckers can't drive. Look at this. Bro, you can't be serious, dude. Come on. Look at this, dude. This dude crashed into me from the rear and slowed me down. What? What do they be thinking when they make this stuff, bro? Like, part of even winning some stuff like this seems like it's just luck-based. Nothing to do with skill, though. Like, part of this has nothing to do with skill. Look at this. Was that first place? What happened? Yeah, from the rear, bro. Was that first place? Did I win? I got another bottle for doing that? That's fire. I did? I didn't know. I thought they were up there. Some people were up there before me. Like a boat in the water.